children be part of it. There are booths over there. And the next song is about Taiwan's farm. So I want to explain to you. What's your name?
Valerie.
Okay. Do you know what you're going to perform?
Yes.
What about this special hat?
They're made out of straw.
As I said, in this Taiwan school, you can learn a lot of a multicultural thing. 你看，刚刚小朋友有玩这个这个不同的游戏哈，还有表演不同的歌、不同的文化。今天我要介绍 this special hat is the special hat for Taiwan's farmers. In the old days, they have to go to the field and they wear this kind of a hat, made of a bamboo. We call 斗笠 ，leya. Okay, in Hakka we call 笠妈. Okay, the children are going to do something about the farming in the field, and that's about the cow. I just want to introduce you a little bit about Taiwanese culture. In the old days, because we depend on the cows to plow in the field, so the old generation do not eat cows. Okay, do not eat beef. Just want to explain it to you. So the children are going to perform the farming life in the old days. Okay. 飞猛台湾食物小朋友
Thank you.
these little farmers. The next one is Gaoshanqing, the beautiful mountains in Taiwan. Is the old name of Taiwan.